is it. Oh, and I missed it. Ouch. So I lost probably a second there. Missing that zip can cost you 1 second. That's another second there on that double conversation. Since we have the sprite, I don't have to farm the sewers for a better monster yet. And actually, I usually don't do that at all anymore, unless I'm feeling very bold. But let's save this time here. In my last run, I think I was in the sewers for longer than I should have been. And the treasures in here aren't that far off the main path, so that saves you time as well. It's really not until the nasty dungeon that we have to start worrying about that. So we'll fight this battle. Cold is pretty good right now, I want to keep it that way. Because at the race circuit we'll be spending quite a bit. Save here, but we have thunder, so this battle should be over quickly. Need that key to finish the sewer. This room here is normally where I would fight these enemies. And since this is 100%, I guess I should fight at least one battle. So I will. Hopefully what'll get up getting obliterated here, that would be incredibly bad. So this is actually a very risky battle. And I want to make sure I kill that ghost right away, because it can be big trouble. Okay, we did get it. That could be bad, though. Well, that could be very bad. Yeah, I'm worried now. It'll take at least one more SMG to kill them. Okay, yeah, this is bad. Wow. Did that really just happen? So I have to wait for this revive now. This is going to be about probably a 20 second loss. Gordon can revive you. Yes, we do. We got told. I'll try a different strat this time, since I know we can kill that phantom quickly. That's what I should have done the first time. Cost me 20 seconds. Again, they're gonna troll us. Okay, see, that's actually very good meat. In fact, I probably should have got that. I think I would have got a better monster. Oh, where am I going? I'm gonna go that way. I believe eating the phantom meat with a fairy gives you a gazer. But I want to wait until the race circuit to change this monster, actually. So that's another one of those encounters there with the Mephistos and the Phantom. So again, a costly loss, but not that bad. It will cost us a couple seconds later when we get to Odin, because there will be extra dialogue. Oh, don't do that. This is the final floor of the sewer. Hopefully we don't get any unexpected attack here. That could be bad. Okay, I need to equip now. Give them the giant helmet. Him a little more, no, he needs every point of agility at this point, so he's got to stay that way. This will give him a little more defense. Okay. It's a good swap now. Into the volcano we go. Most of the treasures here are right on the rock, so that's good. There's only one, I'll skip that down. Really bad. Alright, so I got a heal here. We're getting unlucky. There's another nice real utility of the sprite is that it can heal you. Usually I have no problems in this volcano at all, but I'm getting trolled this run. Still be below that split by quite a bit, which is good. We're gonna take these guys out this time. This is the point of the run where I beg to ask once again. Leon, with an injured leg and all, wandering through pools of lava. How does he do that? That's a good gold pick up there. Their toll here. Everything we get is going to be sold again. There's only a few items you want to equip up until the race circuit. At that point you can start buying better items, really. So I usually skip the flame shield, but I will be getting it this run. Makes a third time in this dungeon. Usually never happens. Wow, they are being vicious.